Greetings everyone. My name is David Fellegi and I come from Hungary, and this is the Zagreb International Guitar Festival of 2020. And on today's mini concert, if I can say so, I'm going to play my own pieces, two pieces to be exact. The first piece is going to be an improvisation, or in this case more likely a prelude. It's based on a very famous prelude by a very famous composer, and I'm not going to tell who's the composer to talk about, because you are going to figure it out, I'm sure. And the second piece is going to be a cyclic piece in three movements called Three Short Stories. The first movement is called Chorale, referring to the Baroque chorale composing method, like Johann Sebastian Bach did in Passions or Cantatas and so on. The second movement is called Bells, which has the bell sounding like. When I composed this, I had a really vivid vision about the Transylvanian villages in Volis and the so-called pastoral-like life, and it really haunted me in a good way, and that is what I wanted to compose. And the third and last movement is going to be a bit jazzy, a bit maybe referring to djent or something like that from the popular culture. And the title is The Argument Between R and L. R and L are referring to first names of very famous guitarist composers from the 20th and 21st century. And again, I'm not going to tell who are the composers, because they are very famous, and I intentionally used elements of their compositional methods from which you can find out who are the composers. So, two pieces. The first one is improvisation over a prelude, and the second one is three short stories. Movements are chorale, bells, and the argument between R and L. I hope you are going to enjoy it. So that's it for today's concert. I hope you liked it and enjoyed it. And I would like to thank you for the organizers for having me. I had a great fun. And I hope you, I hope to see you soon in the near future in person when this pandemic ends. Until then, stay safe, be careful, and goodbye.